Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. So in this puzzle here, we have flowers and we have a sun. So our goal is to try to figure out what number the flowers represent and what number the sun represents. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end. do? Let's go over this problem. I personally like to start at the top of the problem. So we have a flower plus a flower equals 20. I'll think to myself, I have two flowers that are going to represent the same number that equal 20. What plus what that's the same number will equal 20? 10, that's right. So the flower is actually 10. 10 plus 10 equals 20. All right, now I'll go on to the next problem. Sun minus 5 equals 3. I'll think to myself, what number minus 5 equals 3? Do you know? If you put 8, then that's correct. 8 minus 5 equals 3. All right, so we now know the sun equals 8, and we know the flower equals 10. This last problem, we just have to put those two numbers in. The flower, which is 10, plus the sun, which is 8, equals our answer, which is 18. Did you get it correct? Did you solve it in a different way or start in a different spot? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.